Hey guys, I'm Melissa, and today I'm doing a vlog with my best friend, Cassie.
What's up, y'all?
So we're gonna go on Yelp right now, and we're gonna see what restaurants are in the area. All right, so what are you feeling anyways?
I don't know. Let's just see what's on Yelp, and then we can decide from there.
I'm kind of feeling like Mediterranean or something like
that. Yeah, like, I want like a Greek salad. I don't know.
Something healthy. Spring break, like, you know.
I know. The damage.
You need to recuperate. All right. So, you found something? What is that? Hummus House?
There's this place called Hummus House, Pitas and Salads.
How far away is that? It's like two minutes away.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. It's right around there.
It's right down the street.
We should check it out. What is it? It's Mediterranean. Wow, it's
the
first.
Yeah, and they have vegetarian options.
All right. Let's try it out.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let's go.
So we're almost there. It's next to Cold Stone and IHOP. It's right in between. Oh, it's hidden.
Yeah, it's very hidden.
So we're finally here. There it is. We're about to walk in that place and get us some healthy food.
So we're about to check this place out. It's called Hummus House, guys. And apparently they have the best pitas on Yelp in Orlando. You ready, Cass?
So excited.
Hi, how are you?
Good. So, will you guys tell us about Hummus House? What's it like?
Healthy food.
Healthy food?
Yeah.
What do you usually get from here?
I usually get the rice bowl.
Rice bowl?
Yeah.
Like
brown rice.
Brown rice. Oh, okay. That's really good for you. So, what do you suggest we should get? She said she wants like Greek salad or something like
My
that.
My favorite is Philly steak.
Philly cheesesteak?
Yeah.
That doesn't sound healthy to me.
But it is.
They're really nice here though.
Yeah.
All right, so a Greek salad for you?
Yeah, I think I'll go with just a chicken salad.
Chicken salad?
Chicken salad. Just enjoying the breeze. It's a cool afternoon. It's already afternoon. Wow, it's a late lunch. All right, so you ready to try it?
Ready.
I got you a fork. Oh, I got myself one too. All right, so we're just gonna share. Oh, sorry. We're just gonna share one salad just to see what it's like for now. And if I do like it, I'm probably gonna get a rice bowl. I'm not gonna lie. All right, ready? What is that? Is that Caesar?
Yeah.
Ooh. All right, so I'm gonna try the hummus. What kind of hummus was this?
Roasted garlic hummus.
Roasted garlic. This is really good. Like, the texture of the hummus is perfect. Nothing compared to the grocery store, whatever brand that is. Yeah, that is definitely fresh. You could taste like all the chickpeas and all that.
I love the chicken. It's really good.
It's good. Is it tender?
It's very tender and very juicy.
All right, so what's in here anyways? That's a lot of toppings. So you can pick however many toppings you want, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so this has onions, chickpeas,
tomatoes,
corn,
feta cheese.
Oh, well, there's tabbouleh too. All right, so for anyone who doesn't know what tabbouleh is, it's basically like a parsley salad. All right, I'm gonna try it. That's pretty good.
Yeah, it's really good.
You like it?
Yeah.
I'm definitely getting my rice bowl.
So, I mean, I can tell.
How was it? So, did you like it? Did you like it?
I loved it.
I actually liked it too.
Yeah, I'm super full. The portion size is really big.
It is. Like, some people say, like, it's pricey, like, on Yelp. But it's, like, it's pretty good, like, yeah, for what they have.
The portion's really good. The food's really good. Mm-hmm. The employees are pretty nice. Mm-hmm. So, 10 out of 10.
Definitely. And they have a lot of really healthy options, too. And, of course, like, the person that was working, he said the Philly. I mean, I wouldn't say that's healthy, but they do have, like, the other side of
it. Yeah, they have a lot of healthy options.
Yeah. And the gyro too. The gyro rice bowl I got was so good. That was not like recorded, but that was delicious too. Anyways, we're done for the video. And we'll see you guys soon.
Bye.